more last night.
Nah.
I'm gonna ask Tyree to do it.
Yeah. Yo, hope Amir doesn't take it.
I know, right?
Like a blue one. You know how this one is? It's like shiny and all that. All my money and my money. All my mind. Ain't my time to be
phoning. Hey.
Oh, hi.
Do you mind if I sit down?
Sure.
Hey, I'm Glad.
Hi, I'm Anisha.
So, hi, how you doing?
I'm doing well, how are you? Oh, you're the new kid? Well, how do you like the school so far?
I like the school so far.
Hi.
Anisha, you need to tell him a week because Amir's coming.
Right now?
Yes, he's like right
now. What is it, something on my face?
There's something behind you.
What's up, dude?
Nah, I didn't know what's up, dude. Why you trying to steal my girl?
This your girl?
Yeah, that's my girl.
I don't see no name, bro.
I don't have to have my name. That's my girl. That nut. I'm talking. That's my girl, bro. Back off.
Got it.
I gotta tell you again.
Thank you. Speaking of, I just want to apologize to you for like what happened outside and stuff like that. I'm so sorry.
Aw, man, it's cool. I don't even want to apologize with your boyfriend.
Oh my god, Amir is.
Amir is huh? Amir is what? Your boyfriend now. How many times did I tell you to leave my girl alone?
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, I know I do.
Yeah, obviously what happened.
Yeah, we are.
I love to take that from you.
So what you trying to say, smart guy? Saved by the bell again.
Amir, what the
heck? Just start working.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, I want to make it.
No, she's making it because she's smart.
I can't wait for the movie tomorrow.
Me either.
Me too. I think I want to see Shanika.
Nobody cares what you want to see, bro. I'm sitting here trying to sleep. They stay to talk about a movie. Like, who cares?
But what we do.
Yeah, are you mad? Are you sad? Are you about to cry?
About to cry? I'm not like your boyfriend over here.
First of all, I don't cry no more. Second, anytime you got your horn.
Nerd. My horn now. Give me the pencil.
No.
Give me the pencil.
I brought it from home.
I don't care who you bought it from. I said give me the pencil.
Fine.
That's what I thought.
Sorry,
I'm late.
Nobody cares. What I mean? Nerd. You can sit right here. You can sit here. I thought you were a showgirl. Sure don't look like you. They not lying. Got him. Anisha Cole and Amir Johnson, please report to the front office. Anisha Cole and Amir Johnson, please report to the front office.
Telling people you're on dating.
Boy, you know good
what that is. Girl, I know good what it is true.
No, it's not.
Come here, yes, it is.
No, it's not. I am not your property. You are not my babe. I do not want to hang out with you. I do not want you to hold my books. I do not want you around my locker. I do not want you to breathe the same air as me.
Shh. Why are you so loud?
And I do not want you to talk to me.
Ooh, scary, so that ain't me. Who is it? The new kid?
Bye, man.
Well, probably the same thing as last Thursday. Mr. Meek
and Mr. Meek. Hi, what are we having for lunch today?
What'd you say, little man?
What are we having for lunch today?
Oh, the same thing we had last Thursday. Mr. Meek and macaroni and cheese.
Oh, not again.
Maceo, don't look at the camera.
Hey, Maceo!
Hey!
I
thought
that was
your girl.
Share
it on
Yeah!